Okay, we're heading for the woods right now, me and my grandson, so we're heading out now before I get started. Well, we're gonna head that way, through there, but down here is tough. How to get in there. Alright, there's I think 3 or 4 lakes to this property here. They are over 400 acres. And this is the biggest pond here. And there's a lot of water around here, so we're gonna head through the woods. It should be pretty well dark time to get inside the forest. So, let's go. Next to the forest, looks like a just y'all farm property here. Alright, we have our headlamps, me and my grandson, and they do work, but it's getting dark, so we're here to hear any noises or anything, rocks thrown at us or anything like that, just see what we can hear. It's too dark to really see anything. Alright, let's go. Coldest night we had this year. this fall anyways, first day of fall. It's getting dark back here. Stop for sex, you hear anything. Up them pine.
It's right there.
You heard it?
Yeah.
like something. Besides, you know, something up in here. It says something like rocks we have to know. Tree knock?
Yeah. Like right out there.
But your side heard the tree knock right up here.
Like right when I started filming.
I heard a whistle
one.
Too.
All sorts of things out
keep
tonight.
Keep on for you.
There it was again. Listen.
Look, I'm in up there.
There was a cat.
I can't hear.
everywhere. There it is again. Over here. Did you
hear that? Oh, yeah, yeah. What is that?
Again! The step you took, it did it again.
Jesus started walking, huh?
Yes. Right down there. Man. There it is again!
There. Well,
did you hear that?
What was it?
That sounded like a roar. Are you kidding me? What? That sounded like a howl. This is wild. There's another tree dog.
Up here? Over here?
Yeah, right over there. They're everywhere. Another one.
Was it now?
No, tree knock. Right up there.
Over here?
Yeah. There it was again. Over there.
Over there.
Yes, this is wild. It keeps happening. Right there again. I am being absolutely serious. This is genuinely freaking me out.
All right, it was fun being in there. Josiah heard more than I did. Got out here in the field, so we're going to head for the car and talk to y'all later.